the Northern Lights, and it looks like it's three kind of well-insulated trailers.
Yeah, triple wide.
Who wants some sushi? As one would expect when you're in this remote of a location, you can pay $18 to $20 for a bowl of soup.
So today we got chicken fried rice and Mongolian beef. Each plate was $20.
It does look really good though. Mm-hmm.